Matt, it was a bread bowl and fruit basket.
And I figured my name is Derek W. Ragan. I'm from the National Football Association. Today I would like to thank everyone for coming out to support our bread bowls and fruit bowls that can be converted to symbols and vice versa.
I am in charge of the security department of the left branch.
Of thimbles?
Of thimbles, exactly. And we also work cohesively with the Gap store on their sweaters. I just wanted to say, come on, head kids will be kids.
I would like to interview you about your newest participation in the Thimble National Association and how you would like to represent your Thimble company at National Thimble Day USA 2005. You put it on your thing. You put it on your finger.
I have a Thimble company.
No, you're part of the National Thimble Club Association of America. If you want to change.
I'm not America, I didn't get to America.
Okay, hurry up.
And then America consists of North America, which is the United States and Canada. And that's America.
I just want to get Canada.
Thank you, Phil. Oh, look at that hot outfit over there.
We're here from the Wilmington River, and we'd like to ask you a few questions. We're going to ask you about your national symbol community of the United States.
We've already done that.
Oh, I have.
You can be the B or you can be the C. Either way, we creep and we stay on the streets.
Shoot Carnival USA.
They doing it up with the boys in the car and the girls at the club. Leaving men's at home, not dancing alone. And the friends is gone, get it sweating on. Cause it's hot in here and I got a beer. Right on her beer, I'm a pioneer.
You like the scenery, right?
Yeah.
And you like being an extra.
Oh, yeah. That's
and you like downtown.
Yeah.
And the parties. And, you like the water tower, right?
Oh, that's... I don't know. I wouldn't have come here if it wasn't the water tower.
Me neither.
That's for sure.
Hi! We have a poem. They love me. Listen to the song, it's good. Can you explain why your friends are not here? Just briefly. Oh, the text. See you later. Courtney.
Oh my god, I got
Christy, and she takes the chronic.
Why now? It's bright, come on.
Say hi.
Hi, Derek.
Christy's waiting. I mean,
that's not
Courtney's wasted.
No, I'm not.
Christy was shaking her ass on the ground last night.
Christy's
orientation leader.
Oh, I can't say that.
No, you're not.
I am still a... Yeah, you're right. She is orientation. Welcome, freshman.
Whatever the major says.
Are you guys full of American pride?
What?
Yes.
Are we?
No,
fuck yeah, I have as much American pride as any
other. Oh, that is a great.
Well, that's why I chose this taxi,
American
because
pride.
I have
American pride taxi.
So, I figured.
Look at Caitlin!
No!
This one's wasted, she's gonna throw up on the
no,
camera.
No.
Look, you want me to get it?
Derek's wasted.
I'm not wasted. I have only been drinking since 2 o'clock, so
only.
I'm not wasted.
I've only been wasted since what, 11 o'clock, so shut up.
Okay.
Get Courtney.
No, we love
Everyone her. Everyone loves Courtney.
No, we are Americans, so we take pride in cigarettes.
You need to get Courtney's love right here.
Whoa, something is going on right there. Hey, do you say goodbye to campus church?
Goodbye, campus
church. Your sister
comes from Thank you.
Thanks. Bye. Yellow. Yellow.
Let's say
that's not what I asked.
No, that is what I love you though.
Yellow. Say hi.
Hi, Derek.
Baby. Okay, go.
It is in my phone.
shit. Joe's Sausage Road.
I know you're sad that you're leaving. Don't face that sadness with liquor. There are other ways to handle your emotions.
Okay, bye.
Can we play cards, guys?
Shit, if you got to run a cigarette.
But I'm gonna fuck! I don't have
it. Get out of the way.
I'm not an ass.
So now, Mike,
I want you to take a hit for the camera.
Yankees.
Oh my God, go.
Do it!
Two nights ago, she tried to say a sentence and it sounded something like this. You
didn't know it. I just got all
that. And she knows Jake.
Yeah, Mike.
Okay.
Yeah! Say something crazy!
Chloe is my hero!
Hell yeah, Chloe is her hero!
Say how much you're gonna miss me.
I'm gonna miss you so much, more than you could possibly ever understand.
Really? Okay. I take your word for it. And we're gonna end up at UNC together, right?
Okay.
Managing to make a quesadilla right now.
That looks really good.
Is this good?
Lose our faith. From what's left, you'd figure it out and still make lemonade taste like a sunny day. Stay. Time I could see you smile. I hold.